empty apartment and then work from there. Why would you just come into somebody's house and talk to their plants? Hi, hello, how are things? Today we are doing some more family gameplay. It's the beginning of Winterfest in my game. My game Winterfest is about 4 to 5 days. I also put Kwanzaa in my game. I don't celebrate Kwanzaa, but I would like to. So maybe, and I like that there's a Kanara in the game. Is that how to say it? So I'd like to celebrate it and maybe even take some time to learn more about it. And the challenge is really going to be celebrating in this very small apartment. I thought I would have like more time, but especially since they have these two kids, they are gonna have to buy the farm. I want them to buy probably after Winterfest, because I plan on aging Xavier up after Winterfest. I don't follow. So I play with aging off most of the time. I just decide when somebody's birthday is going to be. So after Winterfest, we'll age him up. And then, little Xavier. This is not Xavier. Ooh, this is Nathaniel. Hazel, their sister. She's both a comedian and an actor and a very good baker. I really want her to be a famous pastry chef, which she'll probably move out and move to Delso Valley soon. We got Josefina. She's an engineer right now. We're municipal engineer. Oh no, Lawrence is sick. And then Lawrence mostly just, he used to be a writer, now he writes from home.
Range. Morgan and Toe.
He used to be like a journalist. Now he just writes from home and he also makes YouTube videos. But I would really like to work on his wellness career.
Yep, so.
So let's pause this and let's take down these Harvard Fest decorations and put up some winter decorations. I need to sell these vegetables that are in. Oh my goodness. Dragon fruit is all that money. I should have looked at the money before I did this. I'll just do like 6,000. Well, it's probably less than that. I have this new Reshade that I really like. It's so pretty, but sometimes it makes things so blurry and I cannot see. And she said that, too, in the description, that it would do that, but I don't know. I'm stubborn. I don't want to take out that effect, because then it gives it, like, kind of like a movie effect, where you focus on something in the front, and then it's blurry in the back. So I really like that, but then sometimes I can't see the menus. I don't know. I guess I just want it all. I guess it would be more like 4,000. Let's do like 3,000. I don't remember where their money was, but they'll be okay. Okay. Christmas decorations. Let's put the Harvest Fest back into their inventory. I can't wait to have more space just so I can like build them an attic so I don't have to have this. Oh, I hate crowded inventories. Oh, no. Put that back in there. Put that back. Anything else? Oh, they have this under here. And I think that's it. Decorations. scary. Took longer than I wanted it to take. Let's go back to decorations. Let's go back to seasons. I don't really have any room for that. What if we did like two? Snowflakes we can put on the window. Did I make that up? Maybe I made that up. Got some Christmas cards. Maybe I could put those under the TV. Something back on this wall. Oh, wow, that seems like a lot for their tiny apartment. That or that would be more appropriate. No, I'm not outside in the blizzard. This, or we can do that. Oh, that's really cute. Looks like something they could like craft and do by themselves. Well, I don't know how it would perfectly go behind the shelf, but you know, we're working with what we're working with right now. Looking for. see it. I'm not gonna let it. It's gonna bother me. It's gonna bother me. Should I just move the shelf? It's gonna bother me, but it's okay. A lot of things bother me. It's fine. Seasons. Christmas. It looks spring, if anything. This is supposed to be holly. It's nice. And do like this hat thing. Put this like under this bar. Tree's gonna go. We definitely don't have any room for a stack of presents this year. Too fancy. Does this come in any Christmas colors? I don't think I've ever used this before. I don't think so. Just no room for anything. Of course, I need to move this plant. Gotta find a good place for the pet bowl. I hope this doesn't block this door. Sense in front of the TV. I also have this kids train set that goes around the that stuff won't be in the way once they decorate the tree. That's really cool. Maybe I can just turn this tree around. No, not really. But I think we are properly decorated. Maybe add a little bit more to the kitchen. Those plants with something more Christmassy. Isn't there a holiday pack too? To like put some lights out here. Oh, I'm taking it too far. So I can't do nothing with me. String of snowflakes. Do they light up? Oh, this is cute. They're $100 each. Well, they've already bought all the presents. I feel like these are the snowflakes I was looking for too. There they go. So the holiday one. Oh, that's the Gunnar. I don't understand why they did the lights like this. Wow. And $100 each. Is it worth it? It's not worth it. $55. Okay, I want to put some lights out here and then I will back away from build by. Are those the only wall lights? There's these little flip flops, but that's not really Christmas. Halloween lights, little clips, flip-flops again. There are no like straight string lights. There's only those hanging string lights. Oh, that's better. It hangs though. Do a garland outside. Flame decorations. Why would they make a U-shaped light like this? I don't understand what it's for. Am I crazy? Why would they do that like that? Can I make it smaller? Oh, gosh, that's gonna take so long. Okay, this took forever to get this little snowman on this ledge, but it's very cute. And these hanging lights, I kind of want to put a wreath here on this window, but right, use all my money, only have $80 left. Oh, I forgot this little. Okay, and then we got some snowflakes, little garland. Snowflakes. I'm really not that big a Christmas person, but that's what's great about The Sims. You can kind of pretend to be for a limited amount of time, and then it's over when you say it's over. I don't know what happened here, but that's that. And some stuff over here in the kitchen. Some more stuff. Oh, I was gonna put some candles there. I think they have some candles. I need you to recycle that. Just like that. No, you're not gonna work how I want you to work. Oh, that's so cool. ahead and start the day. You already brushed your teeth. Some mouthwash, and you're not feeling well. Tell me what's wrong with you.
Less work.
No, we don't have any money to go to the hospital. Here, take some cough medicine, or maybe we should have some ibuprofen. Let's see what it does. It didn't say he didn't need the medicine, so that's good. Alright, take to the hamper. And then recycle this. Oh gosh, I never moved that. Well, I guess I have to wait until you're done eating. Well, I guess no, I don't. I feel kind of rude, but I can't just be. Trash can like that over here. There we go. Alright. Oh, yeah, he's up. Here. Go over here and go potty. None of you guys are really hungry enough for breakfast. So, he wants to work out, so. She's still sleeping. Here, change into your workout clothes. Your warm workout clothes. And then you can go and practice juggling a couple times. Until you start complaining about wanting coffee. Oh, and you're up. Hey, good morning. Out of bed, ready to start the day, huh? No. Let's go ahead and do our daily laundry, because that's how laundry works in the Sims. Oh no, you're sick too. Oh no. Oh no, you're just hungover. Last night I tried to have them have a little date night, but of course they went to a restaurant and ordered, and then 6 hours later they still didn't have any food, so I just had to give up. Wash the laundry. Did you go outside? Yeah. You're gonna do that. Hey, why don't you hang out with your kid? Play. Oh, play is like a...
Fun and groggy? Oh, yeah.
Well, Finna! off, so you can go ahead and put them in his every day. Play with it, I mean just look at it. That's still really cute, but you know, that's fine. That's fine. Could you make the fruit and yogurt parfait? Cool. Yeah, I'll make another one. Have breakfast, fruit and yogurt parfait. They could stay here for ever. It's just not feasible. They're outgrowing it.
Oh,
did you have coffee? Maybe not, but I did make you coffee. This is your laptop. Thank you. CC coffee brewer, but I can't get any cup of coffee to come out. Oh, look at you. Be careful. Or just cereal. Maybe we should just make more fruit and yogurt parfaits. I don't think we have enough yogurt though.
Believe not you.
Just make them cereal. Have a quick meal. This way they actually use up the groceries, since I have the, I forget what it's called, but it's the grocery mod. Sometimes I just like do the cheaty way and get them like a toddler meal that doesn't really cost anything. Alright, let's get the kids. Give them some apple juice. You come and get him. Hair, change outfit. Oh, this little froggy book bag. Oh, you're up? Here, put in inventory. And then have brunch. Brunch? Oh, it's 10 o'clock. Have yourself an omelet. Drink to Xavier and give him some apple juice. What's going on with y'all? You okay? Sir, what the hell? We're trying to have breakfast. Can you go? $1,000 in there, but case of emergencies. Nice little family breakfast. Here, add some bacon to your omelet. Oh, add some bacon to the counter and mix the omelet all together. And then brew a cup of the blur effect too that's making that look a little more insane. Say that to your toddler, Storm. Nice little family breakfast. Her eyelashes are a little more intense than I realized. That's fine. Oh, you're done? Let these kids out of... Oh, you're just sitting in the dark. Do me a favor, clean up. And how about you work on your knitting? What do you want to do? Want to dance the music? First... Here. Go ahead and use this potty. I know it's gross, but... Oh, your clothes are wet? Why? Where's your laptop? How about you work on that cookbook you're writing? Take a shower though. Okay, cool cat. Cool cats and kittens playing with dolls. Something else. I might have him work through like all of these actually. Wellness. He was working on wellness. Zen Guru Run, that's the one he was working on. together and then watch sports TV. Oh, we got another cup of tea. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna have him go around and, like decorations. Oh. Chair to talk to you, and I don't want to deal with that. Show bills information, pay apartment rent, and then we pay the utilities. Clean up. You really need to brush your teeth. So, why do you need to go to the dentist? Sports TV. Oh, never mind. I've just had to work on your application, so I probably should stick to that. Sit over here. I'm gonna send you to the hospital. washing machine. At washing machine. Is that dirty? Mop that puddle. Here. Why don't you teach him to say sorry? Should we decorate the tree today, or should we do it tomorrow? Yeah, let's do it tomorrow. Maybe we should have got a Christmas rug.
Yes! Freaking robe unza.
Alright, you're done. Put some lotion on. Change outfit. Put on your sweater. And clean the sink. Okay, everything looks good. I guess we should weed these plants out here. First, I'm over here and watch sports. I don't know if sports is a Christmas thing, but is it a Thanksgiving thing? Watch, you have $3,000 today. Goodness gracious. They really got successful too fast. I should have started with an empty apartment and then work from there. Why would you just come into somebody's house and talk to their plants? What was that? Why did she do that? Sports. So playing with a toy means playing with a game? Schwartz with your family. They hate each other so much. I think it's because of the slice of life mod. Stop arguing, please. It's Christmas. It's Winterfest. I need you to come in here and be the neutral party. Even though sometimes they get in arguments too. I like that about Slice of Life because it's really realistic. But they hate each other so much. Just be neutral. Let's help everybody get along. Yeah, your brother and your... Not your brother. Yeah, your brother-in-law. Gets on your nerves, but... they're just toddlers. So they can't really play a game together. Anyway. When they come home, I think it'd be cool for them to play. Still needs to tell a story. And let's see if we can comfort him and make him feel better. He'll be okay. We're at Hijinks Festival. I had a sim die of laughter at the Humor and Hijinks Festival, and I always think about that. I think there should be some sort of warning for the festival if Sims can die of laughter at a humor festival. I just feel like they should make that clear on the flyer. Found that Hazel has gum disease. The dentist recommends Hazel brush more regularly and use a gum disease fighting mouthwash. I feel like I have her brushed pretty regularly. I feel attacked. You are having a hard time. Coffee. You're sick. Oh, because he has, he should have glasses on. He should have contacts in. Lawrence has been diagnosed with tuberculosis. Sims can't treat this disease with home remedies such as rest, orange juice, or tea, but also need either immunize against the disease or take antibiotics prescribed. Lawrence can't fill the prescription via online pharmacy. Consequences of not treating this disease are fatal. Okay, thanks for letting me know. And now he's feeling playful because he was amused by a story. Really cute. No. No. You don't run stuff here. Okay? If I say get in the crib, you get in the crib. Take a nap. And you don't need to wear your pajamas. Take it out. should tend your garden real quick. Because you have too many daisies. Come out here and weed those. Well, that's... She hasn't evolved 10 excellent plants yet? Fine. Okay. Do you need to go to the pharmacy and get drugs? No. Yeah. Your services. Go to pharmacy. You go here. Take the hamper, actually. Okay. Here, I'm sitting here. Working on your university application so you can go to culinary school.
Yes.
Even though I don't know if that's a thing, but I bet there's a mod where I can make it a thing. No, don't turn on music when your kids are in here napping. You turn on heavy metal music? They're still asleep, so... doesn't work for me because it should let me click here because he should have a prescription, but now it's telling me he doesn't have a prescription. Here, just come home. Shutters, the mobile, some essential oils, okay. Oh yeah, but does she need some gum? Is this the mouthwash she needs? Sinus and strep infections. This is all under one umbrella. Can I just do private practice? But it's not private practice, it's the healthcare. this one. Some cold medications, cold flus, bronchitis. Nope. Ibuprofen. Antibiotics help alleviate symptoms of bacterial disease. Is that it? Well, if he doesn't have a prescription, it might not let him take it. Penicillin. I'm not gonna let him take any of these. Malaria. I didn't know I downloaded malaria in my game. Codeine? Oh, there's like a mental health medications as well. Okay, but that's not really what I need. And why isn't his prescription working? Yeah. Description for this. Ugh. Why are there so many clothes in your inventory? Then I need to go soon to get a vaccine. With tea all of a sudden. Do you want to make dinner for everybody? Go for a main meal. It's just avocado and rice and seaweed. Some salmon maki roll. Is the fish market open? in Salton Boca. Oh, we don't have enough money. We don't have enough ingredients. That one. Hey, something's broken. Stop making tea all the time. You get that. Napping. There'll be time for dinner. What to do so he doesn't die.
Jump shot.
Okay. Cleanlet tray, please. Try this laundry. Wash that laundry. Why don't you guys all play a game as a family? You help your sister. Make some drinks for people. Let's make a drink. Let's just pour some wine for you guys. Let somebody have some sushi. So do an avocado roll. Did you make some wine? Just me trying to figure out the best way to have a family dinner. Pick up serving. Please, thank you. real quick. Here, sit here. Pick up, please. And then let's give drink to Xavier. Just give him some water. Xavier, wake up for your nap. No, neighbor, you cannot have any of our food. I've worked really hard on it. I don't want to be disturbed. Thank you. Curse. And you can come over here and bubble bath to Xavier.
Sure. this is mace.
I think that's a really good story. That's how I feel. Got on the lid and everything. You reach logic level skill 2. Can you gain logic from playing cards?
No.
Also working on the nerd brain aspiration. We're not doing an argument. We're not doing that. It's okay. Handy. Let's keep it light. Let's keep it light. That's about favorite color. Brad about mixology. Oh, because she dislikes mixology. Complain about liars. Yeah, sure. Stop trying to fight with each other.
Fina. Vinci Chongi.
Oh, you're not even part of the conversation. Alright, we're all done. Here. Let's get everybody to bed. I need to buy you some gum mouthwash. It's this one. That one. I know that's not all the ones you can get. Is this it? Oh, I'll have to go to the pharmacy. Oh wait, I don't think you have to go to the pharmacy for that one. Services. Sure. Just dental care. Is it this one? Close to the hamper. That's cute. your inventory. What you doing?
Yips.
Was successful. Then we have Winterfest Eve. I kind of researched a little bit about Kwanzaa because I really want to do a little bit of that. Because I know, and I just know it a bit from a Proud Family episode. I grew up. Well, I shouldn't say obviously, but I grew up Southern Baptist. But I do know from a Proud Family episode, they did a Kwanzaa episode that was really cool. And showed them like a lot of the stuff you make is like handmade that you give to your family. So I would like to incorporate something like that to my game, because why not, you know? Especially that little, I should find a place to put that first before I even go, before I forget. Lighting. Miscellaneous? Is that it? Where would it go? Right here? They don't really have a mantle. I can move these books. actually. Oh, that's so pretty. Can I get books from this? I don't remember. Oh, and their room would be a good place to put it. Here, I can move this for a little bit. There we go. But now they don't have a candle there. Having candles. There we go. Okay. Well, let's go back in. Alright. Thank you for watching. Bye.